Is the fame that has come with the hulking out kind of empowered you to do all those things at the same time?
I think it's definitely helped, or it's made it possible to reach more people, on environmental issues or social justice issues, and but also to create. What I like about the social media is that you actually are having a dialogue pretty much in real time. There's no real media outlet between you and people. Mm. And it's a much purer, more immediate, and kind of an intimate conversation that you're having, sort of has a flow to it, and more of a dialogue than doing a newspaper article or something. Mm-hmm. Where you're basically speaking at them or as close to them as possible, but still it's always removed and edited and mm-hmm. and has someone else's hand in it or over it, managed or what have you. But the social media experience is like direct, so you can teach people too. You can open up their minds to or experiences to things that maybe they hadn't thought about or hadn't come into contact with.
Well, one of the good things besides the specific actions you take is that you do kind of say, hey, look at that.
Yeah, check this out.
It's a spotlight on check this out and read it.
Yeah, or not. Or, this is an interesting point of view about this particular subject that you're not going to read in the mainstream media, but might have some validity for you. Or because this isn't a well-moneyed organization or corporation and they can't really do press mm-hmm. and pay to have you see this at some point, I'm going to be a surrogate for the press and give it to you or give you a chance to see another light point of view.
So it hadn't occurred to me until this very second, but do you have any political aspirations yourself? Do you have any thought about ever doing that?
All I'm thinking is maybe keep doing this for a little while longer, and then I kind of want to. I was thinking I'd just say, hey guys, I'm gonna go away for a little while and focus on my own relationship with myself and more intimately with my family, because it does take a fair amount of time. And I realize I'm probably more interested in poetry than politics, and I think politics is almost the antithesis of poetry.
I think probably, if you're going to make that scale.
I don't know. I start to wonder, I feel like maybe the poet is more effective than the politician in the world. So maybe I'll go be a poet instead.
I buy that.
that's kind of where I'm heading.